Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Imperator Rome and Sparta. So, why are you not moving, puppet? Okay, we're gonna send an army to Polyrhythia. Well, they are sure attacking. Great. Yeah, why the frack are you not in this war? Knossos. Not Knossos. Kironia. Interesting. We can start integration. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna start your integration. So it's gonna take 2 years. Yeah, let's integrate them. We fabricate them on Calabria, so definitely. Yeah, I don't care about you. Right now we're gonna be sieging Pilaria. Plus one because of siege engineering. Plus two because of commander impact. Nice. Our food goes up finally. Because of two provinces. Permanent Mesos Pillar hit. What the frack are you doing? Invite him to expensive banquet. We're gonna gain corruption, no. At a fake address. He will lose loyalty. No. He has 7 sons. We can lose prestige. What of it? We can lose popularity. Yeah, let's lose popularity. That's the best thing out of that. And we will get Clematens. Phrygia, are you in some other war? Yeah, you are in war. Well, this is rebellion. Oh, we are actually losing ducats. Yeah, kind of a lot of ducats. Seriously, Kidonia, why are you not in this war? Is it anything to do with you and... No, you don't have truce. We are granting military access to them. Maybe that could be a reason. But who knows? Maybe they are not loyal anymore. Well, who knows? Following promises a flow of food supply, yeah, but it goes up. Food is at 99. Oh, one of our guys is dead. Epis Proxess, we need someone with a lot of scrolls. Well, that does kibble it. Great, what do we have this? What do we have here? Aggressive expansion change goes down. Oh, those guys are here. Are you in some war? You are actually at war with Pilaria. Well, that's your problem. I'm taking this province. And because of those other idiots, we're gonna be losing supplies. Or we're gonna be suffering attrition. Oh yeah, go here. Go deal with those idiots. We are not losing money. You cannot afford to lose 50 rackets, so... Are you any good? There has been a lot of work to prepare city games in our capital, Sparta. With only a few days left before it starts, they have started looking to us for some aid in financially supporting them, so it could be even grander than originally planned. If you assist them, we are sure to gain some fame among the general populace. But we don't have 50 rackets, so... We have again popularity. Local unrest in Sparta will go down, we will get more taxes, 5%. It will probably be fun. Yeah, we will not do anything here. We are getting money! Progress abandoned, damn it. Tres wants... They are promising to help and protect us if we get attacked. Well, I can accept that, Tres. Now, if Makar will take us, they will have to deal with Trace, or they will have to fight two frontline war. 28% chance for this 4-4, hopefully it will fall soon. We are suffering attrition, which we cannot afford. Oh, this is done. This is done. Let looting be gentle, yeah. I'm taking this province, and that's all. Another province is ours. Let's get popularity. Troops, borrow ships. Now this is ally. Those guys are part of defensive pact, so I don't really want to attack them. You are integrating this guy. Navy, let's get you to Mare Ionium so we can declare war on Croton. You are building some troops. You are at war with Macedon. Oh, this is a huge army. Yes, great. I'm not gonna be attacking them. Oh, Croton expanded. Curia is now smaller. You are in defensive league. Well, we can deal with those guys later. For now, let's take Croton. Oh, 4-1, 4-1. Okay, ships get here. We're gonna land in Skylakion. Advanced menace. 4 defense, nope. Army weight modifier -7%. Concrete and carburization, bronze work, and even the working of wood contributed directly to the development of military technology. Harder steel in particular allows numerous inventions previously thought impossible. In Rome, the Prefectus Faurum oversaw this dissemination of various military innovations directly. Ship damage taken. This is material science. Army weight modifier -10%. And let's declare war on you. Oh, more people. Okay, you are same. Oh, Thuria, that could be a problem. Now Syracuse is defense is also in his defense. Curione is not joining because they are disloyal. Freaking idiots. You! On the other hand, we will need to fight Rome. Hipponion. You're a defensive leak. Lucania, what about you? Your Rome is your overlord. This guy is not a problem. Luthuria could be a problem, but Syracuse. Oh, they have no manpower. They have 17 cohorts. That could be a problem. 11 cohorts, 10 cohorts. 27 chips. Yeah, that will be a problem. What about Cyrenaica? Can we deal with you? Okay, I'm gonna fabricate a claim on Cyrenaica. For now, ships, let's return our ships to Messene. We don't have manpower to fight some big wars. Foreign arrives. Zelenik has Cretan. And it's terrible at everything, so I don't really care. Naxos, what about you? You are probably of Phrygia. Technology? Nope. Economy. Let's set our fleet maintenance to medium. Oh, we are dumb now. Oh, fleet maintenance will be medium too. Damn! Finesse, -2. Monthly loyalty is going up. Now, I wouldn't mind if you would die. 44.62%, 44.66%. 36.79. Oh, total for the son. He sucks too. Ah. 1008. They are not really good women for him. Six six three. How old are you? 19? Okay, you're gonna marry my son. And you are 14. What do you want? You are content in your life? You are content in your life, and third son, you also have no things to, what you want to do. Like this huge army here is a problem, unless Macedon will get down there. Well, Macedon is guaranteeing them, which is a problem. Where is it? Right now I want diplomacy. It was in my mode. So, Macedon is at war with this entire territory here. Yeah, this is the defensive leak. I could declare war on them, but those 33,000 troops here is kind of problematic. Peculating offices. Such whim, how did he manage it? This option is available due to our rule's questionable tendencies. You will gain corruption and loyalty. We will gain money and corruption. I don't want to get corruption. Arios gain corruption, no. Arios loses corruption. Popularity, gain corruptions, no. He has forfeited his office position. More popularity and money! Yeah, he forfeited his position. Oh, and you have your position back. We are still losing money, we need to fight. Cosmatos, Rhodes, Cortinia, Cricatos. Oh, someone new. I think next war we're gonna declare war, or next war we're gonna declare will be against Tyrannica. Oh, Macedon is here. Macedon is landing. Okay, let's get our army here to Hiraya. Where is this huge army? Like, if Macedon will send an army here, I'm gonna definitely join. But I want to know where are those 40,000 troops. Oh, someone is dead. Our civic advances guy. 11 finesse, nice. Philippis Akiarit, you're my researcher here. So you found his army. Oh, they are here. Macedonians, where are retreating? Corinthos? We're actually landing there. Okay, let's see. Oh, frack, this is a huge army. This sucks. This guy sucks. We're gonna send Nikaros Agiarit. Nikakaros, go out. Go away. So, those Macedonians are actually landing here. They have 66,000 troops. So, yeah, we are not doing anything right now. Those elites. Oh, yeah, they are actually landing there. You're not importing wood from Getia. That's unfortunate. More popularity? What happened? Oh yeah, because we've integrated them. I don't want to recruit anything, I want to import more stuff. So we can import... I have no idea what this is. Vote? I guess? Okay, it's some die. Local tribe unhappiness, local tribe. We don't have any tribes. Yeah, let's get wood from Katia. We can get force, leather, crane, leather, core decline speed. Let's get leather from Katia. We can afford force from Katia. Study experience plus 10%. Yeah, let's go with that. We can drill this up. What's this? Province of Achaea increases loyalty by 5. For now, I want to drill this army. Oh, frag that. Let's not drill. Let's not do that. You are losing money. So, oh yeah. Let's see. I don't think Macedon is has chance. 16,000 versus 16,000 versus 60. What the hell? I would say those guys should be retreating, but they are not. Unless those 16,000 men actually won, and those 60,000 have 60,000 men have nowhere to retreat. Oh, there was wipes then. So yeah, I'm not attacking them. Antonia, what about you? You are in this offensive freaking pact. You are also in defensive pact. You are in defensive pact. Well, everyone is in defensive pact. Olympics concluded. Can we get to Olympics? Can we join defensive pact? Patrai, where is freaking Patrai? Oh, they would actually give us this? Yeah, I'm gonna join. Why not? It's not like we can attack them. And maybe we're gonna be lucky and we will join this war against Macedonia? At least we would be able to do something. Oh, they may have question of competence. We are losing popularity, damn it. So Cyrenaica, when we gonna get our claim next year? Yeah, until then. We don't actually have anyone to read. Oh, frack this we have too many forts everywhere. Yeah, I'm gonna cancel this fort. I'm definitely gonna cancel those forts. They're freaking expensive. I would say there's one fort in our capital province of Crete is enough. No, I understand why we are losing so much freaking money. If we would drill this army. Not gain chance plus one. Multi experience. What's your experience? 9.22%. Now, we are still getting money. Nice. Oh, Macedonian army is here again. Only 6,000? Yeah, you are kind of screwed. What the fuck Trace is doing? Oh, Trace is allied with Macedon. But they still don't have enough people to actually land anywhere. Again. Landing in Corinthios. Well, they have even less troops, so. Something tells me this, they do not have chance. Nope, we can only afford ducats. In that case, let's drill. Let's get our army experience. Experience decay by -0.75, but I would say it goes up. Yeah, oh, and a revive stack. Now, Macedon doesn't have chance. But those freaking idiots could actually get to Napactos. Right? Oh, we joined defensive league with Patrai. Azania is your league, is your defender. Oh, that's you. Oh, we would invite you. Oh, okay, Patrai. I think we're gonna leave this defensive league. Can we join? Mantinia is leader. Nope, they kinda do not like us. Yes, Patrai. I'm willing to join again. Let's wait until July 8th. And then we're gonna join again. Macaron, I had better opinion of you, I must say. Now, where are our ships? Okay, ships, get to Messina, troops, stop your drilling, and get to Messina too. It's time to prepare our war against Cyrenaica. Legitimacy is going up. Circumvences are now done. We're still landing. Technology? Civic advances, so what do we have here? National tribesman output? Nope. Wrong culture happiness? Well, national slave output? Eh. Like, per green would be nice, but I don't think we have wrong cultures. There's Crete, Cretan, so maybe those guys are not as happy as they could be. Oh, Polyrrhenia is losing. Bread, or is not getting bread. Surplus wine, army maintenance cost -5%, and surplus of olives, national slave happiness +5%, or it's +5%. Cyrenaica, what's your army situation? Knossos is not. Yeah. Is there a ledger? Arios? What have we recovered? We are so dumb. Oh, the center is gone, but we are so dumb. Can we influence? No. Arios will lose popularity, you will gain influence based on skills you chose on Patron. Let's influence, oh we can influence, oh screw it, you need to influence anyone. Make friends, oh we can do invention, ah no screw it. Ledger, is ledger anywhere? Oh, Opelanger, yeah. Over you. Yep, Cyrenaica. Got her by name. Right now, I want to know what's their naval situation and army too. 20 cohorts and freaking 30 ships. So, fighting Cyrenaica would be kinda suicidal, I would say. Like cohorts, no problem, but ships, that could be big problem. Seriously, right now we have problems if attacking anyone. Oh, we are in same defensive league. What about you? Oh, you could be you are doable. Okay, I'm gonna fabricate claim on you. But still, you don't really have that many people to declare war on. Here we have to fight Macedon, Phrygia, Rome, or some or defensive packs which are kinda strong. Macedon, can I see your war score? -41. There's another defensive pack. Like this defensive pack is could be like useful, or it's not that it probably is not that difficult to fight. Except those guys have 14,000 troops or 14 guards, and those they have 12. You forfeited your office, and Archig Ramatus, welcome back. Okay, troops, borrow ships. And let's get you to Kidonia. I think it's time to fight those this defensive pack here. Oh fuck your forts. Those guys will not join. It would be nice if they would. Simple flashes with them. For now, let's get our army to Kironia. So we have 6, 5, 2. Some horses would be quite nice. You don't have. You have no horses. Let's get one archer, one heavy infantry. Cannot have any imports of at the moment. Here there is Thrace, Skordrikia, and Saldincia. None of them is going to give us stuff. Our horses. What is that? For defense plus 5% for now? No. Matitera will go down. Aggressive expansion change. Multi ruler population gain. Popularity gain, nice. Sacrifice to gods will be cheaper. Let's get due process. And we can also get contractual obligations. First Stratos. Why? What happened? Why are you not? Oh, this is First Stratos. Why first? Oh, we already rest. You guys move here. So we have two first status. One is ours, and this is, well, this is second. Let's wait until those guys will merge, and I think it's time to declare war on you. Cosmatos, those people are islands. So I don't think they will cause us that big problem. Oh, I didn't see you. Damn it. Okay, let's get army to Tarcha. And also let's end this episode here. Oh, I'm definitely gonna call. Those idiots are now saying no. Okay. Idiots. Do you have truce? We have no alliance, so yeah, I can actually. No, I cannot declare war on you because we are part of same defensive faction. So let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.